that beautiful winter on our way to Fairport, Saskatchewan, where I will hopefully get my first bath of the trip. We're going to do bandage changes and all the places Dr. Smith is going to.